This month is like I'm living through this nightmare. My car rolls out with bare feet on the brakes. I almost hit a bunch of little kids in the trees, but a boy takes my hand and leads me through the maze. I pull my shirt over my face and he asks me what I'm doing in this place. I said, I don't know if I'm sick, drift exposed to this pandemic. I was on my way to plant the field and I fell asleep behind the wheel. Lost and I'm late, I'm running toward the gate, but I'm not getting any closer. The scarecrow is older than my mom, wakes me up and I run to start the motor, and I'm cursing cause I'm late to work for real. I'm not good at treading water. My parents don't know how to swim. I taught myself another summer. It's getting harder. But lifeguards on the shore, I can't drown. It would be too embarrassing. So I'll just stand by the lukewarm sea in an old one piece that doesn't fit, while waves erode my breaking feet and blood boils under my